Welcome back, my friends! Today, I was reading about plants and their separate world. I was fascinated, learning about those plants and their functions and their uses. So, I thought, why not share my knowledge with the others? With questions. So, I created a model paper along with some interesting questions of the Earth and the Moon. Let us begin. Of plant. Fill in the blanks.
Root is the part that grows below the soil.
Here, the correct answer is root.
I actually think that root is the correct answer because it is the part that grows below the soil. Shoot grows above the soil. So next,
2.
Fibrous root has no main root.
That is correct. Next, a thick and strong stem is called dash. See, here, weak stems are called creepers. So, the opposite of creeper would be... I think you might have learned this in English. It would be trunk. So last, fill in the blanks or not. Let us check it out after some time. 4. Green leaves breathe out dash while making food. You all might have heard of photosynthesis, where green leaves breathe out oxygen while making food. So, oxygen is the correct answer. So, now, questions. What is germination? Answer, the process of a development of a new plant from a seed is known as germination. 2. What is chlorophyll? Answer, leaves have a green colored substance or pigment, which is now known as chlorophyll. 3. Name one use of flowers. Answer, some flowers are used to add flavors in the food. 4. Name any one function of roots. Answer, they absorb water and minerals from the soil and also fix the plant in the soil. We have finished parts of plants. So, let us go to Earth and the Moon. Number 1. Fill in the blanks. 1. The dash is the only planet which has life in it. This is a simple question, but marks will come here. It is Earth. 2. The shape of the Earth is dash. Simple. The answer is round. 3. The types of movements of Earth is dash and dash. The answer is rotation and revolution. 4. Dash of the Earth's surface is filled with water. Here, Earth's surface is all the surface of the Earth, which is like we can see it from space, or the crust. If you have learnt anything like composition or parts of Earth. So, the answer would be 71%, because by scientific study, 71% of the Earth is filled with water. So next, 5. The axis of the Earth is an imaginary line.
6. The Moon is the closest neighbor of the Earth.
Number 7. During new moon, the dash is not seen from Earth.
Answer. It is the moon. The last and number 8. The moon is a dash.
Of course, everyone knows that the moon is a natural satellite. If you write satellite, you won't get the full mark. Instead, you'll go or end up with half mark or quarter mark. You won't get the full mark if you don't write natural satellite. And so, we have come to the last part of the paper. Questions. Number 1. What is the meaning of phases of the moon?
Answer. The different shapes of the sunlit portion of the moon is called as the phases of the moon.
2. Describe any feature of the moon.
Answer. The moon does not have any light. It gets light from the sun.
Number 3. Name and explain any features of the moon. Name and explain any phases of the moon. Answer. The phase when the shape of the moon is entirely visible from the earth is full moon. Number 4. Explain rotation and revolution. Answer. Rotation is the spinning of the earth on its own axis, and revolution is when the earth moves around the sun for 365 days. This movement is revolution. Number 5. The last question. Why is Earth known as the blue planet? Answer. About 70% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. That makes it appear blue from the space. This is why Earth is called the blue planet. So my friends, we have at last reached the end of the model paper. I hope that this video has been informative as well as interesting for you. I'll be back soon with a new video. Until then, bye.